feel something. Something's coming.
Yes, despite my weakness.
That power was immense. It's not your fault.
Then whose fault is it? You saw. I almost... If I gave in to the corruption inside me, you'd be lost. I won't allow it.
You resisted. No other Chimera could have done that.
No other Chimera with a damn corrupted as a knight, you mean?
Sister, that was an insanely powerful aura. And there's something else. I could sense there were two Chimeras at the source. I felt their strain, their suffering. They pushed themselves to their limits. It was like a scream in my head. But then all of a sudden, they were gone.
Both of them. Are you certain?
I can't sense either of them now. And the other aura, it's gone too.
Not for good, I'd wager.
We might be the only ones left to fight it.
Be on guard. We may have to deal with it sooner or later.
It feels like someone is watching us. It's unnerving.
Resident from the tear. It bears the taint of the corruption. can shatter them if we work together. Let me focus my energy. ever wonder what we might have been?
There's no use in looking behind us, Lute. Sealed the gates,
trapping the people inside.
They tried to contain the corrupted and failed.
Lives destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works. You will miss it when it's gone.
Traces, like an echo.
What was it?
I can't tell, but those traces may just let us see what happened.
Never seen the Knights acting like this before.
Me neither. Whatever's in there must be really valuable.
You try to steal it then. I'm staying here. Whatever it is, it feels like the Judge's breath on my neck.
Shut up, they'll hear you.
Soldiers! The next one of you who speaks will be flogged. The one after that will be hung. The one after that, quartered. Have I made myself clear? Good.
Soldiers of the Order? They were afraid.
Yes, but not of the Knights, regardless of their threats.
Easy now, easy. Not my choice to come this way, is it? I like it no more than you do. Settle down.
Even the animals were restless.
They could sense the danger too. This echo is so vivid. The dead are screaming all around us. But this cuts through it all. It left a deep scar on the ether. That scares me the most.
Halt! In the name of the Triarchy and the Shining City of Ilden! The Ashen Blade. Huh. What is your business here?
We carry a gift. From the Grand Master of the Order to the High Clergy of Illidan.
Is that all?
We are expected at the Cathedral of Guiding Light.
We had no advance notice of your arrival. You can't just show up and...
Our papers speak for themselves. Here. Now let us in, if you care for your useless job and your worthless life.
Just let them in! It's not worth dying for!
Fine. Good, sir. Of course. You may pass. May the Torchbearer light your way.
Well, this is the City of Light, is it not?
Now I understand the aura I feel, the one that left this echo. It came from inside that armored carriage.
Can you tell me what was inside?
I can't see inside. The carriage is lined with something. It's dulling my perception, so this was done on purpose. By someone who knows the Order, who knows its secrets.
You mean us? The Chimeras?
I think so. That carriage is at the heart of whatever happened here.
Then we have to find it.
And soon. Whatever it's doing here might not be finished. Living in such a crowded city.
A place like this is a feast for wraiths.
Thank you.
crystal cluster. This shouldn't be here, so far from the tear.
We need to get past it.
Simple. We just need to combine sword and spirit. Sister, let me help. We can do this.
Tear. It is as if it were a living being.
I can feel it breathing.
They show up at last. Hundreds must have come through the tear.
More.
There may be no one here, but I'm not letting my guard down.
Over there. I am ready.
dispersing my efforts.
Yeah.